That only went through all of my health. And then some. For... what, exactly? No, that... I could go for some health right now. Like... oh. Okay. You know this guy's not coming out alive, like... He's dead. He's so dead. Not to be pessimistic, just realistic. Okay, so... I'm bleeding. This is not good. Bloody footprints. Okay. Don't touch the glass.
Hey, freezing!
I died due to a paper cut.
Lana.
Hey, where am I at?
Lana!
What? Danger zone.
Okay, so that's sealed. Over here, somewhere. All right. Whoa! Rav with over 9,000k crit. There you go.
Power is a fickle thing in these old asylums.
Wait. Don't shoot yourself. Rago, I gotta buy the Uncharted series. I will say one thing. I do plan on streaming those games. I would love to just sit down and play all three. I also want to play all three of the Mass Effect games. Story only on that. I would love to have a cohesive story. Okay, where? There? No, wait, no. Come on. Pick it up. There you go. I am a little jumpy, but, you are right, though. That's where the whole thing kind of falls apart. However, I still like it. It's kind of like playing, like, a B-flick video game. Like, it's good enough, it's entertaining enough, but, well, there's plot issues. I mean, come on, there's huge ones.
Ah, shit!
Hey, I did great with Mass Effect. I was a badass with Mass Effect. Okay. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh! I screwed that up. I screwed that up. Yep. I noticed it too late. Noticed it way too late. Okay. Yeah, I know. That's my character. He's choking to death. All right, I'm gonna run down.
Come back anytime.
Thank you. All right, here, grab the fucking valve. Let's fucking do this. All right, here we go. There we go, see? Shy, welcome back. Ryan, welcome back. Just gonna soak that in. Just soak it in. There you go. Mmm. Just. Hell yeah. See, this is what happens when you have puzzles and you put a timer on somebody who sucks at puzzles. They panic. And I'm gonna panic. Oh, that would just... That would have sucked. That would have sucked. Do that whole thing only to get screwed long term. No idea what that does. I imagine it's... Oh, it's a weapon. Oh, well. Eh, why not? We'll try it. We'll see how good it is. Go cut somebody. Touch the glass. Okay, so that's a gun with an undetermined amount of shots. Wait, I thought I grabbed it. Yes, I didn't grab it. Let's go grab it. Hang on, you know what? Let me check something. Has he got shoes on? Yeah, he's got shoes on. Okay. Show of hands, who here has seen Die Hard? Hey, if you remember in Die Hard 1, McClane doesn't have shoes on. I don't know why. I think there's something about where he's cleaning up or something. Shit goes down. He runs. And he has to come across, like, a pair of guys, and he gets shoes. I feel like this character should do the same thing. Like, check shoe size. Even if they're a little bit tight, it's better than walking barefoot on glass. Okay, this is weird. I could have sworn I grabbed it. Nope, I guess I didn't. Oh god, that was... No, the shoes, they just have, like, tacks. Irremovable tacks. So you step in it and you're always in pain. Ooh, that would... Yeah, that would be pretty... Yeah, that'd be dicky. Alright. Oh. menu! Maybe I can... No.
You're in danger of becoming useful, detective.
Of all the things to say. Left, right.
People always think their actions affect someone else. But the life of your late partner's family was scarred beyond repair, leaving empty husks of self-misery and neglect. While Detective Singh's wife's descent to the bottom was much shorter than yours, Detective, the blame remains the same.
Okay, somebody's on above me.
Reguesca de Pache.
I feel like if we had more traps to set up as a character, trap building would be really fun. You only have one Molotov cocktail, buddy.
It's a trap!
So he... I don't know what happened. I don't know how. He just got a really, really good shot on me. Okay. When you guys said, get the gun. Yeah, I'm gonna get the gun. Okay, where did I put the gun? Should've kept that gun. Yeah, no, go for the gun. Where's the gun? We picked up. No, it should be in here. Okay. Gun. Okay, when you drop a weapon doesn't magically disappear. Oh. Oh, okay, that sucks. Okay, lesson learned. I guess guns drop. Right. All right. It's no longer by the body. It's no longer where I picked up the scalpel.
Is someone there?
Do you not? I guess you don't see
Hello?
Me. He might be blind.
What's that? Is someone there?
Alright, let's do this again without the dying. Like, he's got a Molotov cocktail. Alright. It's a tripwire! Oh my god, it's a tripwire! That's what's Okay. I got it. It's a tripwire. Okay. Don't fall. Oh. I got a little too hasty. Hang on. Oh, that little dummy lap is annoying. It's okay, though. All right. Let's do this. So all we have to do is not hit the tripwire and we're fine. Strawberry cake sounds good.
What the hell was that?
We can probably make pasta today. Alright, sprint straight out. Okay, so. Where? Yeah, there it is. Alright, so there's two tripwires. Alright, let's cut them. Hey, you little fucker. I'm coming to get ya! Hey! Okay. Okay. Surgeon, one shot kill. Nice. It's gotta be something more useful than a flashlight. I already have a flashlight. Nope. It's a flashlight. Woo! That would have been bad. Technical Services Division of the government has given us a generous grant to test the effects of a new drug. The drug is called lysergic acid diethylamide? LSD? Really? An early indication show effects of remarkable mental pliability. More tests are needed, but so far LSD looks to be a promising hypnotic. We will begin testing on John Doe patients immediately. Government has asked us to not refer to them by name. Instead, please list all actions regarding this drug under the MK or McCullough project. Wow. I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna wiki that. I'm gonna actually check on that. I'd be curious to see if the government actually issued LSD initially. Seriously? Your late partner holds the key. I have a baseball bat when I have a scalpel that actually kills instantly. I don't know why playing this game reminds me of playing a Silent Hill game. Makes sense. It's Konami. The other thing is, I really want a suffering. I don't know if you guys ever remember that on the PS2 and Xbox. Oh, wait, hang on.
Just give me what I want.
No! Sorry, buddy, but so The scalpel is, you stick it once and then it's, I thought I still had it on me. I guess not.
Your failure is buried ahead, Detective. Find the key to escape.
Okay, what do you got? You got a different weapon. Maybe he did. Okay, so Elizabeth Temp, David, Sandra, Maria, Jeremy, Giles, Edward. Jacob.